My name is Megan Richardson, and I am the Stormlake Middle School principal. Did you know that the Stormlake Middle School teachers have been using standards reference grading for 4 years now? Standards reference grading is grading that shows students' proficiency of specific standards rather than overall percentages. This means that you'll know exactly which standards your child is proficient in and know which standards they are still working on. So instead of your child getting an A, B, C, D, or F, they will now get a 3, 2, 1, or 0. A 3 means the student is proficient and demonstrates an understanding of the standard. A 2 means a student is developing an understanding of the standard. A 1 means the student has minimal understanding of the standard. And a 0 means the student has not shown any evidence of understanding. In the past, we have included a 4 in our grading scale. After teacher conversation and reflection of standards referenced grading, the number 4, which represented going above and beyond the standard, will now be communicated through individual comments by the teacher rather than a 4 on the report card. Teachers and parents found the 4 to be misleading and inconsistent across subject levels. We hope that this change will lead to more consistency when determining proficiency across all grade levels. We hope this change gives you, as parents and guardians, a better understanding of the grading system and what you will see on the report card. Thank you.